since it's been a little too long to shout out, I would do the shout outs right now. Or probably one another day. I don't know. But here's a shout out to Frank It, Me It, and yeah, so you should totally subscribe to him if he does have a YouTube channel. Hey Frank It, Me It, I tried to look up your YouTube channel. I spelled everything right, and I didn't even write, and I looked through the playlist of Frank It, Me It, and I did not find it. Maybe I don't have good eyes. But yeah, if you do make a YouTube channel, make sure I would definitely go subscribe. And here's another shout out to I can't shout out right now. So guys, instead I will be doing I don't know, but we're gonna go downstairs and stuff, and yeah, let's go. Let's turn off our turn off my TV. So it's kind of dark. Hulu, eh? Hulu. Can I play? I don't know who is Corey.
Who's Corey?
Who's Corey? Who's Sylvia?
Sylvia?
No.
It's a radio.
Who's Sylvia? Sylvia! So you have Corey and Sylvia. I do not know who's Corey or Sylvia.
Sylvia that lives in Rupert.
I don't think that's them. I think it's a different person.
And Corey that lives in...
What are these books?
Sophie!
The Power of Now?
Sophie.
Dead Beauty? What? Who reads all this crap? Okay. And that book. Oh. That's perfect.
It can be Isabel's or Johanna's.
Beautiful Box. I don't know who is that. But we are going to play some... I don't know yet. But... Tell me a game. We have Trove, we have Hello Neighbor, and we have Minecraft, and we have Roblox. I don't think we could play Roblox right now.
What?
I don't think we could play Roblox right now.
You can't play Roblox right now?
No.
Oh, I know that.
Okay, so now, let's...
Hello Neighbor.
Okay, I'm a professional at Hello Neighbor.
Yeah.
We don't play Hello Neighbor that much. I don't know why. And guess what? It's now on Xbox One Edition.
And guess what, you guys? We know how to get on the roof.
And get the orange key. Oh my god. We could just... There's like these little stair things against the window. We'll show you when we log in.
Which is like two players.
Yeah. So we need to stack, I believe, two boxes. And we get up. But when Genesis got caught by the Hello Neighbor could not get up the stairs. And he threw a tomato at her. And it zoomed her up to the roof. And when she tried to get onto the hole, it glitched and it took her to her house.
Yep.
That sucked.
But They and maybe flew back to my house. So I was like, I jumped down, and like there was like a.
So we are still on act one. We're still act one. Our little tickly cocky clock, 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 clock.
I know it's supposed to be right here, but someone moved it into the middle.
Like last time, it used to be the clock right here,
and it said loading. So as you can see, the box is right there by his room. We have these stairs to get up there. So we put boxes right there, and we get right here, but somehow we have to jump here to there. And we need a We need to come to.
Was he coming after me?
Jump to no. You need to jump to. So you see, you climb up here. You go right there, and then you stop, Sophie. So you have to jump. So you have to climb these stairs, and then go on that box. Jump somehow. Glitch.
Yeah, right there.
Glitch to that. Sophie, can you?
I don't need that.
So can you look at the neighbor's house for a minute?
Not right now. I need to get some materials really quick.
So you have to go over that.
Oh,
first
these are all
roof.
Open. These suck.
You may go to that. Sophie, stop.
No.
So you have to go right here, and then somehow.
Okay, so we're gonna grab this box, and somehow put it right there.
Sophie, but you need an item to smash the window. Cause you have to go right, jump here to over here. So somehow to get to that window and smash it.
You may be right. But I don't know how to fold things. I can just hold one thing at a time. I don't know how to fold them. That sucks so much. I don't know how to pick up things that in your inventory box. Look. So I drop it. Look, you see those two things? I do not know how to do that. How? Game, tell me.
You can pick up three more.
Okay. Okay.
RT2.
Okay, so I cannot do anything about that. It's weird. Wow.
And that's a beautiful house that has no holes or anything.
Genesis feels bad for the neighbor because it has a hole. He's tricking us. No, I hear him. Oh, no. No, he's in the living room. I just gotta wait for Sesame.
He's working out. Go, go, go.
This is our Sesame.
He takes forever to work out, so.
No! Oh, he's coming outside. I mean, I had all day. I still have all day. Look.
What?
I don't see him. I'm scared. Why is there cars? Maybe I could get on one. Alright, I'm scared the game is gonna crash.
Wow. They're driving like under the speed limit.
I hear a car. Where is it? Okay, I give up. I hear people speaking.
So I go to the neighbor's house and I think who's heading?
Close the door, please. Yeah! We got him!
Weird stuff, you guys.
He's like, dun, 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 dun.
And he laughs when the man says, caca. Dude, you need an item to smash the window.
No.
Okay, then we'll go and get the key. Oh, you're gonna try and glitch to the roof? Smash the window.
That man is dumb. He turned on the other TV, but this TV's still going. Sidewalk. Why is he laughing? Don't laugh, sir. Ah! Jumping! No!
Go, 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 go!
I need to quit jumping! Why? Why? Why?
Sophie, hurry up!
I am trying my best.
If you don't, then give it to me.
Miss Lady.
Give it to me, Sophie, if you don't want to see how a pro is.
You're not a pro. You're a lame bro.
You're done, Daddy. Because you said I'm a lame bro.